record store? Boy, kids only knew what they were missing. We go down and slip through and flip through the latest slabs of vinyl just to see what was cool as hell. And how many of y'all bought some real crappy records just because they had a cool cover? All right, but there were some live albums that came out. And in 1977, the holy grail of live albums, Flog Hat Live. We're going to play some songs off of it right now, starting with Fool for the City. We'll be right back.
Is it loud enough? Can everybody hear okay? We got knobs back there. These go to 11. We can turn it up if you lose.